Alright guys, welcome back. We're back on Hammerfest, and we're using Surge's 1991 L675 Land Cruiser again. I've already done one little drive around with this. This time, I'm gonna chuck the road trailer on for a little bit. I'll do half video with it, and then half without. It's alright, let's get into it. Whoa. Oh no, 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 get the accelerator. Whoa. This is not going to be easy with this trailer on. So I won't do the whole video with it. Gotta say, I like the P-plate on the back, that's awesome. Whoa. Come on. Alright, we're gonna turn here. I've already done a few videos on this map. Go through my vids and check them out if you want. Come on. Oop, came over with a hiccup. Come on. Come on, you can do it. Make it so a little bit lower gear here. Come on. Beautiful. Come on. Piece of cake. Don't like nothing. Oh no, I expect you soon. Come on, let that back wheel drop. Now, once we get a little bit further up, I'll just take that trail straight. So basically, just go straight from now on. Oh, I didn't even remember that spot. I'm probably gonna load two. Come on. Nah, it's not gonna take that direct approach. Well, I'm not gonna be able to do it, I think. Go a bit to the left here. Right, sorry. Here we go. Should be right. basically go straight, and there will be a trail there. I just completely missed where we were going. Good work, right? Yeah, it should be somewhere here. Somewhere here. Right here, that's the trail we want. We want to go this way. Oh, I'm stuck in a tree. Oh, it's full flexed. That looks so good. That is awesome. I'm going to hit that tree. Come on. The trailer might be a bit stuck up there. Trailer too. It is stuck. There we go. I think. Alright, we're good. Go straight, I reckon. Yeah, we'll go straight. I'm not gonna pause the game anymore, I'm just gonna follow the trails wherever it goes, where we go. I'm gonna try to do it, I'll probably forget. We'll see. Come on. Looks like it's all swamp. I feel like this water's gonna be really deep. Could be wrong. I'm just feeling. That wasn't too bad. Drop back and low now. It's not gonna go too far. Try lower gear. Might help a bit. Forgot to lock the gearing. Come on. Probably want low two for this. Come on. Don't roll back, go forward. Probably want to stick out the trail, right? There we go. Come on. Probably want low two again for this. Come on, you can do it. Alright, should be right now. Alright, we're on a different other trail. Lose the boat trailer for a bit. Let's remove that. Let's deck this thing out a bit more. That's about it. Yep. Alright. Now let's head off again. I like it took the caravan off. I mean, not the caravan, the boat, sorry. Wouldn't be too keen on getting it through our caravan, my mistake. Sorry, guys. Definitely would want to bring the trailer through our. Come on. Guys, this vehicle is awesome. for a big vehicle, it's very capable. Oh, it's stuck on that rock. Alright. Come on. High a little bit. Never mind me going right off the trail. Whoa. Get through this spot. Alright, no more of that now. Notice that. I really like how the light bar, like a full, you can full see it from inside view. It's pretty cool. Looks so realistic. How the aerial moves. Just smashed on the front of it up. I hit that tree. I knew I was gonna do that. Oh! Alright. Just a little bit more. Then we'll call it a day. Sorry if my videos are too long as well. Alright, so it's two different trails here, it looks like. I don't know which one I want to go for. Go for this one. Come on. done it again. A little bit too close to the tree. That one. Low two. Come on. There we go. Oh, no, I spoke too soon. Come on. I knew I was going to hit that tree. I wanted to get this away from the tree. So, trying to do the right. Turn high center. Come on. Nah, high centered. Nah, we're good. We're good. Oop, didn't see that tree there. Oh, this looks like it's gonna be hard. But first things first, put a little light suit straight away. I'm not even gonna attempt this in three. If there's one thing I'm learning about this vehicle, is its capabilities of a really good low two. So, I guess the trail just goes straight around, and I'm just gonna slide and hit that wall. Come on. That flipping over. Very good. This map is awesome. I like it. We explored a fair bit too. Up and high, let's go through a bit. Ah, that was a new tire gear. Oop. Well, this map is awesome. One of the best maps I've done, I think. Variety is everything. Got trees, mud, water, trees to hit, like that, for example. Alright, let's do it the easy way, right? Probably the way we're meant to do it. Turn this down for a minute. It's getting a bit loud in my ear. Alright, guys. Well, all I can say is this vehicle is awesome. Thank you to Surge. And, yeah, I look forward to using it in other videos too. And also to the map. This map is awesome. Definitely worth giving it a go if you can download the modern maps. If not, like and subscribe. You can always watch my content. And I'll, try and upload a bigger variety of everything. If there's any suggestions of what you would like to see, it's also an idea for me. And, yeah. Yeah, this vehicle is very good. Definitely like it. You see heaps of these around Australia, so it's awesome to see in the game. Come on. Play two. Come on. Come on. Nearly at the garage anyway. It's been a long exploration. Into the garage. Fuel station, whichever it was. Fuel station. Garage. Alright. Alright, guys. Alright, guys, well, that is the end of the video. Sorry it was such a long one. But, yeah, I figured I might as well do it while I'm here. Like and subscribe. Thank you for watching. You have a good night.